So that's what I have. You can deal with all this for me.
No way.
We can just do that. Do that. Yeah, it's like a practice round. What do you think, fellas? Practice round?
Love it. I don't need a practice round.
No, just let me get a little clearer.
Jordy! Fuck.
Yeah, I do love the sense of humor. Alright, so we got IEDs. Improvised explosive device. IEDs are remotely detonate sticky bombs. Hold it, throw it, B to cancel, hold X to detonate, and you pick them up with Y, of course. Okay, hold on. Where are my stickies? There we are. That's cute. Okay, oh, there we are, a bike. Favorite mode of transportation. Well, right until you get flung out of it. Then, not so fun.
See you in a brick factory. Rax, man, we're gonna kill Bedbug right here. I don't need the complications. Alright. Just lay out an ambush, take these guys out. Word will get back to Rax, Bedbug's rep goes up. And then he's mine.
What the hell?
It's abandoned. They must keep security cameras running.
Regular. Oh, something. Okay. Oh, here we go. Or not? Who's this? Oh. So let's see this. Yeah, that dog will not shut up. Okay.
There, you didn't blow yourself up.
Not yet.
Not yet. I'm just trying to figure out where these guys meet. So I have some surprises waiting for them.
Ooh, booby traps, fun.
Okay. 2 minutes.
Tire tracks. Someone's regular parking spot.
Detector. Shit. Shutters, door protectors, anything else? Okay.
More tire tracks. And the car's coming from both ends.
Think, oh, no. Still in on. Oh shit, it's a bunch. Okay.
Still have time. They must do the deals right here.
Okay, is that it? It looks like it's it. Please God, I hope that's it. Okay, let's, yeah, I like that, that looks good. This gives me excellent cover. Now, if this puts me in the middle, that'd be perfect. Put me in the middle. Put me in the middle.
No. Shit.
Oh, well, fuck it. We'll just stop before they get here, then. Damn it. Camera. I can just go ahead and start doing it. Why the fuck not? What the hell? Who turned the music on? Ugh. Turn that crap off. I guess this crap's just on from the game. Sure. Why not? Right? Ow, ow, fire bad. Good night. Yeah, you're gonna need all the help you can get. I'm coming.
Hello?
Your friends can't come to the phone right now. They're dead.
The fuck? Hey, who's still standing? Anybody? Come on, man.
Ugh, God damn it. Let me out of this.
Getting away. The report to Iraq. Bedbug's as good as dead.
Come on.
Thank you.
sir. No, you don't, sir. Didn't even need to look. Okay, where's his location? Yeah, there it is. Let's gonna move on. Hopefully before the goddamn cops start coming on us. That wasn't too bad. Whoa. Ooh, fun. And another jump! Oh hell. Oh what? I didn't know you could. Wow. I mean, I suppose that's realistic because I can't really imagine anyone not having that outcome. Oh man. Alright. I'm very confused here. Like, we want Bedbug dead. I guess we're just blackmailing him now to make sure he gets us inside. I guess that's the only thing I can presume. You know, get blackmail. And of course, when that fails, because you know he's still gonna be like, fuck you, man! Be like, hey, I saved your ass. Probably something like that, I'm sure. Good God, I should have just. I really should have just gone to one of my hideouts. Oh. That's alright. Little drive. Alrighty. Whoa! There we go. Good deal. Get the hang of driving down a little bit better. Using that focus to help you drive really helps, as I found out. Remain unseen.
I just bought Bedbug the reputation he always wanted. Now, I need to scare him over to my side. A little blackmail threat should convince him to help me. I give. I can also take away.
Scope snoods. Okay. I wonder if I'm able to take out his guys.